Milwaukee police need your help in searching for a missing man. James Hatton was last seen at a group home at 1624 North 19th Street around 5:30 p.m. yesterday. Hatton has dementia and is on medication. He was seen walking across the 16th Street Viaduct yesterday, but not since then. Hatton is a black man with a full gray beard. If you have any information, please call Milwaukee Police.